Senegal grows in strength alongside Malacca as a vital naval base with Oranlau warriors and powerful cruisers. Halfway across the globe, the rounding of the Cape of Good Hope draws a new wave of voyages to Southeast Asia, signaling the European age of discovery. The Portuguese arrive and seize Malacca in a bloody battle. The Sultanate court is forced to move to modern-day Johor. Singapore returns to the limelight as a base of anti-Portuguese resistance and also a charvandaria, or trading post. Then the Dutch arrive, breaking the Portuguese stronghold in this region. An incident in Macau where 17 Dutch sailors are executed by Portuguese triggers retaliatory attacks.